better call up the hospital and get them to send an ambulance squad.
No, you don't. I'd rather just die than that.
Bertha, you're in no shape to stay in the valley. A girl like you's gotta be looked out for proper. Anything's likely to happen.
You're telling me, honey. I know the rules of this game.
When you're out, you're out, and there's no comeback for you, neither.
Pull yourself together, Bertha. A girl like you has got to be looked out for. I'll get you a nice, clean ward with a comfortable bed to sleep in.
Dying, you mean? Help me up out of this bed.
Don't get too excited, honey.
Help me up!
Wait. Yes. Where's my kimono? Bertha, come on.
A girl like you's not gonna be crawling out of bed like this.
Shut up, you damn crepe hanger!
Get Lena in here. She'll help me out with my things. What have you decided on?
To go.
Where?
That's my business.
They'll all call Lena.
Wait a minute, you!
Look under the tablecloth. The five bucks stuck under there. Bertha, you ain't got no money under that tray.
You're trying to tell me I'm broke?
Bertha, you've been broke for 10 days. You spent your last dime.
You're a liar.
Don't call me names, Bertha.
Get Lena in here! She'll help me out with my things and she won't cheat me!
Just to satisfy you? See? Nothing but an old postcard from Charlie.
Been robbed. Yes,
I've been robbed just because I'm too tired and sick and dunning to look out for myself. I get robbed.
Well, you know what I'd do if I had my strength? I'd bust this place wide open and I'd take back the money you stole from me and I'd take it out of your hide, you old little slut.
Bertha, you spent your last dime. You bought gin with it.
No!
It was last Tuesday night, the night before you took sick. You went out and bought yourself a dry quart of gin.
I wouldn't believe your dad word on a Bible.
Get Lena in here. She'll help me out with my things. Lena! Well, call police headquarters!
No, Bertha.
No, call police headquarters!
No. Be calm. Settle down here.
Don't tell me to be calm, you old slut!
You call me police headquarters. I'll report this robbery if it's the last thing I do.
You'd steal the pennies off a dead nigger's eyes. That's how big-hearted you are.
You come in here and preach and try to soft-soap me about priests and confessions. Just